we're getting some knee pads just to be sure. Oh god, this is gonna be painful.
There we go. How many times do you think I'm gonna fall over tonight?
27.
27? Oh god, I hope it's not that many. I feel like I'm in a salt and pepper film clip. That's it. We're on. Okay, we're good to go. Wish me luck.
Hey, they can gosh, when you can do it on skates. Totally recommend this, ladies. Oh, it was really hard. I loved it. So that was a fantastic class, and I'm very lucky here to be with Susie, one of the managers here at Rollerstop. Thanks, Susie. Okay. Is this something suitable for someone who's not really been into fitness before?
Yeah, roller skating is something that feels more like a social thing rather than like a fitness thing, so you can come with your friends and just like enjoy the night, and before you know it, you're absolutely buffed out because you've been like working really hard.
I'm not the only one then. Well, what would your top tips for a beginner be?
My top tips would definitely be keep your knees bent.
Knees bent.
Yep. Keep your chin up.
Chin up.
And if you feel you're going to fall, bend your knees and lean forward.
I definitely need to perfect that move.
Back on the ground. And ladies skater.